Dear God, I don't feel ready and you know it. I have sleepless nights about this. You know all the frustration and the anxiety. You know all the petty feelings of unworthiness for this particular task. So I will not bore you with lots of complaints. You keep whispering to me that your grace is enough. You keep reassuring me that you have actually called me for this. That this task is to be accomplished by me and only me. So Father God, I accept the call. I embrace your grace. I may not feel ready now, but I'll do it anyway. The resources may be hard to see physically, but I'll try seeing with the eyes of faith. I know for sure that the originator of the vision is my provision. Though situations may tell a whole different story, I will not be discouraged. I will not permit what I see to make me forget what you said. I may feel many other people are better and more qualified for the same task, but I will start it anyway. A lot of voices may rise against me, but if you are on my side, what can stand against me? Not even the devil. I know he's hell-bent on accentuating my flaws and inadequacies, but I also know that these flaws, these weaknesses, I know that these inadequacies are not more powerful than the strength and resources I now have in Christ. Each time the devil reminds me of my past, you remind me of who and whose I am right now. So Dad, here is my request. That you give me every time, every day, to not buy into the lies of the enemy. Help me realize and value what you have put on the inside of me. Lord, I'm ready to be used anyhow, anyway by you. Cause me to work hard. I know you will bless the fruit of my hands. Take this little girl right here and glorify your name through her. Dear God, thank you. Thank you for being around.